for Kessel and Ekman-Larsson, excuse me, with Krause up front, and Kessel's got it back out high for Ekman-Larsson. Now Ekman-Larsson goes across, Kessel's got room, Rusotti scores! Phil Kessel is at it again! And that's a team-leading 12th of the season for Big Phil.
Opportunistic, that's what that is right there by the Coyotes on their 13th shot of the game. They get their second goal. And Phil Kessel continues to stay hot. Look at the movement. Zipping it around. Christian Fisher right in front. Kessel gets it. He knows he's got a screen. He knows Dubnyk is not going to be able to see that shot if he puts it where he wants it. He puts it right off that left near post. And in, or right post, excuse me, and into the back of the net. That is a goal scorer's goal. But look at Fisher. Look at the job that he does. That doesn't go in, if not for Christian Fisher.